So hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video I am going to share my experience of fleet management online examination. As many of you were asking about the fleet management exam pattern, because there are a lot of people who have got a mail from different institutes like IIMI, TS Rahman, and maybe they will get soon, you guys will get the mail from TMI also about the fleet management online examination from their center. So this is the scene, and many of you guys have got the mail and texted me to make a video on this online exam pattern. And I have already faced fleet management online examination from all the institute like TS Rahman, TMI, ARI, and even from IMI. So I have the experience of fleet management online examination, and in this video I am going to share that only. First of all, talking about the paper pattern, at my time it was 40 questions, number of questions were 40, and the time duration was 20 minutes, means you have to do 40 questions in 20 minutes. And talking about the difficulty level of the exam, it was very easy at my time. Like, it was just a paper of mixed question from physics, chemistry, mathematics, and these questions were very general, means you can say it was from general science and general mathematics of 10th level. And apart from this, there were questions from English also, like synonyms, very easy, and fill in the blanks, they were also very easy on tenses, and general knowledge, and even the general knowledge were very easy at my time. They asked me about the capital of states and capital of union territories, and even a few portion of geography. And if you have watched my playlist of geography, you can easily tackle all the questions of geography section. And yeah, this was the content at my time, and it was a very easy exam. But maybe they are conducting it from center, from different institute, so maybe they will change the pattern. If they will not change the pattern, it will be very easy for you all to crack the examination. So yeah, that's it. This is what I experienced in the fleet management online examination, and surely I'm gonna make a video on interview part also, because it will be offline this year and it will be kind of tough. So what I will say is, all the best for your examination, and if you want to do the preparation for your interview part, you can join our batch is starting from 25th of April, and you'll be prepared for all the companies interview questions, and you'll get all the questions of different companies and also the answer for them. So you can join, it is starting from 25th of April, link in the description below. Just join the WhatsApp group, you will get all the information there only. So thank you for watching this video.